Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions of this formation is not to allow the midfield three and the attacking three to become too detached.
That is a bit special.
Ah!
disappearing out of sight.
Oh, what a cracking goal, but a cracking touch as well. That's what made it for me. That's brilliant play all around. Arsenal
get themselves a two-goal cushion.
That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
And we've reached half-time. Some first-half thoughts?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another